just came to this crazy game center in Sudan.